In this video, I'm going to be talking about the 7 best travel bags for your golf clubs. So what we look for whenever we were testing them all out were how they actually performed, how the quality was, and also the price. And then we tried the best we could to find one that's a little bit cheaper, one that's middle of the range, and then one that's more expensive as well. So you can go off whatever your current budget is. But before we get started, I will just mention our gear giveaway. If you want to enter into our subscriber milestone giveaway, so every 1,000 subscribers, simply subscribe to the channel, like this video, comment giveaway down below. Do those 3 things and you'll be automatically entered. Alright, so let's get started. My number 7 pick is going to be the Golf Travel Bags Caravan. And if you're someone who doesn't travel a whole lot and you don't want to spend a fortune on a travel bag, this could be the perfect option for you. It's quite a large bag and doesn't have as many advanced features as some of the other ones, but it is built well and does have additional pockets for your other stuff like shoes, clothes, and all that kind of stuff. I do like it that it comes with security straps on it just to make it more secure so things don't bounce around. But one of the big things I didn't like was that it doesn't really fold down that well and it does take up quite a bit of room when you're not using it. So that's kind of the main kind of downside I see to it. But let's jump into some pros and cons of it. So pros, the price point is great. From the short period of time we looked at it, it seemed to be well built. It does have additional pockets to store your golf clothes, shoes, and other gear. Cons, it's a bit big and I prefer something slightly more compact. I didn't find it as easy to carry around and roll compared to some of the other ones. But pretty much for the price, it is more of a budget-friendly one. And for the price, it is definitely worth it if you are looking for something like this. But that's kind of the main pros and cons to it. But number 6 is going to be the Athletico Padded Travel Bag. And if you're someone who's super tight for cash and you don't need the most advanced travel bag, then this could be a great option for you. It is the cheapest one on this list, and even though it doesn't have as much padding as the others, everything else seems to be well built on it. The big downside to it is that it doesn't come with wheels, so you're going to have to carry it, and the rings on the actual bag that hold the straps, they weren't exactly the best. We didn't have any problems with them, but we could see, you know, if you were kind of rough on it, you can see that they probably weren't going to withstand, you know, the elements, all that kind of stuff, if they're being tossed into the airplane, that kind of thing. And we did read some reviews about the actual D-rings breaking. We didn't have any issues, and that's just kind of one thing to keep in note. It is cheap, but again, it's probably not going to last a long period of time. Pros, it's a great value for the cost. It really isn't that bad to carry. It is just kind of a pain if you do have other things to carry as well. It's nice and lightweight, but still decent quality. Cons, you're going to have to carry it since there's no wheels. The bag is high quality, but the straps aren't the best. And then there are no additional pockets or security straps to store your, you know, additional stuff like shoes or the straps to kind of make things more secure so it doesn't bounce around. But overall, it is a solid bag if you are currently on a tight budget. Number 5 is going to be the Amazon Basics Club Travel Bag. And if you want a slightly more advanced travel bag and are willing to pay a little bit more for it, then this could be the perfect option for you. This bag pretty much takes what the previous two didn't have and made a better version. It does come with additional pockets to store your golf stuff. It does have security straps to make your clubs more stable. And the best thing about it is that it does come with wheels on it as well. Pros, the price is still very reasonable. It can fold down smaller than most other bags. There's a good amount of padding inside it as well to make sure nothing happens to your clubs. Cons, the material isn't quite as good as my top 4 picks. It would be nice if it could stand upright a little easier. It can, but it's not very stable. And when you are kind of walking through the airport, you don't really want to be laying it on the ground or that kind of thing, just because it takes up too much room. You want it to stand upright. And it can, just depending on you know, the bag inside, all that kind of stuff. And then I would like it to be slightly more compact. Some of the other ones were slightly smaller, but really not a huge deal. Those kind of the main pros and cons to it. But overall, it is a solid bag. Number 4 is going to be the Ping Rolling Travel Cover. If you do have more money to spend on a travel bag and want one that folds down as small as possible when not used, this is going to be for you. It's much more compact than the previous bags and it also can stand upright much easier. It doesn't have pockets for your shoes or anything like that, but it is one of the easier bags to travel with just because you can push or pull it easily. It does have four wheels on the bottom, so it rolls really, really smoothly. And again, you can push it or you can pull it, relatively easily. Pros, it comes with four wheels. The materials and zippers seem to be well built and have held up nicely. My favorite thing about it is that it folds down super compact, much more than any other bag on the list. Cons, it's pretty expensive. There isn't much additional room for shoes or gear. And then it's not as easy to carry around if something were to happen to one of the wheels, just because it doesn't really have a strap or anything. So if one of the wheels were to break just from being tossed around by the airlines, it's not going to be the easiest one to carry. But as long as something doesn't happen, you should be good. But again, another solid bag. Number three is going to be the SKB hard travel case. And if you want to be 100% sure nothing happens to your clubs, then this, you should probably get yourself a hard shell bag. It's not a cheap bag, but the thing is built like a tank and it's going to help keep your clubs safe. There isn't a whole lot of room for additional stuff in the bag, and it is fairly heavy and can easily pass the 40 to 50 pound limit some airlines have. So most airlines, you can only check in a max of 50 pounds, otherwise you have to pay extra. So if you have a bag here and then you have your clubs in there, it's probably going to be pushing, it's going to be pushing that 40 to 50 pound limit depending on your bag size and the clubs you have, all that kind of stuff. So that is one thing to keep in mind. But let's jump over to the pros. So pros, this is the most durable and heavy duty bag on the list. This thing should pretty much last you forever, and then it's gonna hold up much better than soft bags in the rain. So if you do have a soft shelled bag and it's left out in the rain whenever they're loading the plane or something, they will get wet, and then the inside of the bag, so your clubs, your bag will get wet as well. With this one, it's not gonna happen. So that's kind of an important thing if you are looking for something that's gonna be weatherproof. Cons, it's quite expensive. It weighs around 18 pounds itself, which doesn't leave much room for your clubs and gear. And then it's gonna get checked by the airline almost every single time. So if you do have something like this, the airline is probably going to have to check it every time. It's not a big deal, but that's just kind of one thing to keep in mind. Number two is going to be the Caddy Daddy Constrictor 2. Yet another unique and well thought out name for a golf product. But if you're someone who wants the highest quality bag available, but still don't wanna break the bank, then this could be an option for you. It's the best bag I've been able to find that's under $100, and it does come with pretty much all the basics you'd be looking for. It has wheels, it has extra compartments for your shoes and gear, straps for extra security to make sure everything's nice and secure, and it also has room for shoes, clothes, and additional gear as well. Pros, the value you get for the price can't be beaten. It's light and only weighs in at around 8 pounds. It'll stand up freely on its own, and then it has an address slot, so if anything were to happen, you can put your phone number, address, that kind of thing. Cons, it's not waterproof and will get wet inside if left in the rain, as will most of these soft shells. It's not going to protect as well as a hard shell. The wheels aren't as high quality as some of the expensive bags, but it is much cheaper, and as long as it's taken care of, it's not smashed around by the airlines, you shouldn't have any problems. But my number one pick is going to be the Sun Mountain Club Glider. And if you want the highest quality bag possible and have some decent change to throw at it, then this will be the perfect one for you. It's the highest quality bag I've used, and it comes with the most advanced features. It has plenty of room for all your stuff. It has a bunch of padding for your clubs, and then even has a leg mechanism, as you can see in the picture, to make pulling it much more comfortable. It pretty much holds all the weight on that little leg stand, and you can literally pull it or push it with one finger, and it glides really, really, really nicely. Pros, it's probably the easiest and smoothest bag to roll. There is additional room for shoes and gear, and the quality is top notch, and it protects your clubs really well. Cons, it's an expensive bag. It's not as compact as the Ping bag, but it does still fold up fairly nicely. And then it doesn't stand up straight as easy as some of the other ones. So that's kind of the main downside I can find with it. But overall, it is my favorite bag, but pretty much any of the bags on the list are going to be good quality. So it just really depends on what kind of you're looking for. But if you'd like to see more images or reviews or get any of these for the lowest price available, check out the description down below. At the time of making this video, that was the best place I could find it. So you can go ahead and check out the current price if you want. And if you have any questions, leave a comment down below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And if you haven't already watched and commented on our latest video, click the video card to the left and get yourself another entry into our golf giveaway.